Use shadow and darkness to create different moods with the 50 professionally designed and animated effects in fade transitions. Download a free trial today right from the FxFactory application. This product was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find it in the Transitions browser under Premium VFX Fade Transitions. The thumbnails are thoughtfully designed to give you a hint at what the preset does. Scrubbing over the thumbnail gives you a preview in the viewer. The presets have a variety of different fades and movements. To see everything included with this product, check out the content preview video. I'll put a link in the description. I've got some clips on my timeline for a nature documentary that could use some drama to really sell the story. Fade transitions will be perfect. I'll drag transition 2 between my first two clips. This is a simple fade with a camera movement in the middle. As with any transitions, shorten or lengthen them by dragging the handles on the timeline and double-click to get the precision editor to make finer adjustments. I like to make these a bit longer to add to the mood. In this preset, there is simply one parameter. You can change the fade color. This is handy if you need a color scheme for branding or stylistic choices. I'll change it back to black. I like to match transitions to the composition and movements in the clips. I'll drag transition 15 over my next two clips, which has a horizontal effect that matches the horizontal features in both of them. Transition 49 has a bit of a rolling vertical push. Plus, there is a blur effect in the parameters that I can tweak. Now that you've seen the basics, I'll finish out the timeline, choosing transitions that are appropriate for the clips and move the story along. I love how simply adding some transitions really elevated the drama of my timeline. Fade transitions is sure to come in handy on all sorts of different projects. Create with a wide range of great video effects at fxfactory.com.